Bornicles, like the ones in this video, can fly completely under the radar. People have no idea what to look for when it comes to these rare Jefferson Bornicles, because a lot of the time they just look like they are damaged coins when in reality they are hidden treasures worth a ton of money. So keep your eyes peeled and let's hop right into this video. So up first, we have an undated 1943 5-cent Jefferson nickel graded by NGC at an AU58. Now this coin sold for $1,680, all because this coin was struck on a zinc-plated steel planchet. So when it comes to finding a coin like this, the weight of the coin is going to be very important. With that said, make sure that if you have a coin and it looks strange, you're weighing it to make sure that the weight is the proper weight. It does seem quite obvious, but if the coin is struck on the wrong piece of metal, then the weight is going to be off. Also, as you can see, the size of this coin is going to be a bit smaller because it was struck on a cent planchet instead of a 5-cent planchet. Keep your eyes peeled because this coin sold for $1,680, $3,600 for this 1942S 5-cent Jefferson nickel. Now, if you look on the back top center of the coin, you're going to see an S mint mark standing for the San Francisco mint where this coin was produced. This coin was graded by PCGS at a mint state 63. The coin was accidentally struck on a silver dime planchet. So again, make sure that you're weighing the coin, and if you find a coin struck on the wrong planchet, chances are you're going to want to get it graded because that will certify the coin's authenticity and increase the value of the coin. Once again, this example sold for $3,600. $6,300 for this 1944 P 5-cent Jefferson nickel graded by NGC at a very fine 25. Now, we love seeing coins like this that are in a low graded condition. This one got the 25 grade and 70 is the highest achievable grade. All this tells us is that this coin was out in pocket change in circulation for a long time before someone noticed it and said, hey, something's a bit wrong here. So what they did is they weighed the coin and noticed that this coin weighed 5 grams. This is a transitional coin struck on a copper nickel planchet. So this coin should have never been struck on a copper nickel planchet. Someone noticed it and they found it, got it graded. If this coin would have graded higher, it would have brought significantly more money. Regardless, it sold for $6,300. Beautiful coin here that sold for $7,800. It's a 1943 P 5-cent Jefferson nickel graded by PCGS at an XF40. Now, a lot of the coins that we talk about in our videos, they are in the mint state grade. So this just goes to show that it does not always matter about the condition of your coin, but more so the rarity. This coin was also struck on a copper nickel planchet when it should not have been. This coin sold for $7,800. If you enjoyed this video, check out our completely free coin ebook down below if you want to learn more, and we'll see you in the next video.